Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today, we're going to be looking at our Microsoft Access Call Log Interaction Tracking Database. So you're going to want to scroll up a little until you get to the sales section right here and select the Access Call Log / Interaction Tracking Database. Go ahead and open that web page. And you're going to want to scroll down to the demonstration section, and you're going to want to download the demo that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you have. I'm going to go ahead and download this version. Once that downloads, go ahead and open that, and you're going to want to extract all of that file. So go ahead and extract that. Once you've extracted that, go ahead and open that. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer does view it as a potential security risk. I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and open it. And along with all of our database templates, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different forms of ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I'm going to go ahead and close that for now. And so what this template, it would be great to do is it'd be great for an organization that potentially has a lot of meetings or phone calls. You can easily keep track of all of your social interactions with your clients with this database template. So since this is a demo, there is some test data already implemented into it. So for example, the employees list, we have already put some test employees, test locations, and all that kind of stuff. So let's go ahead and add an interaction entry. So our employee, let's just use a test one, person one, interaction type. We'll say meeting, location two. We're just gonna leave the contact person blank. You can, and the date, let's put today. Or you can actually select today. Need to follow up, we'll just leave that blank. We don't need to follow up. We'll go ahead and put test in here for some test notes. And you can select a custom color, just, you know, give it a little bit of color. We'll go ahead and select green, select OK. Makes it a little more colorful. So go ahead and save and close that. And so now if I were to go ahead and search interactions, I'm just gonna search it by the location. So I put location 3 for that one. Go ahead and run that search. Oh wait, no, I put location 1 actually. Go ahead and run that search. Okay, well apparently I put location 2. And it pops up with that interaction that I had just created. Person 1, location 2, a meeting, follow-up date. Actually, the interaction date was today. So that's pretty nifty. And I'm going to go ahead and close that, do another example. Let's do an example of, we'll add a contact. Why not? So a contact name, let's do Dr. I'll put my name, Blake Bundy. I'm not a first, second, third, junior, or senior, so I'm going to leave that blank. Company, we'll just go ahead and put Winning Solutions, Inc. Oh, looks like someone's already used that one. Job title, I'll put my job title, IT consultant. Email, we'll just do a test email, test@test.com. And as you can see, you can fill out a lot of information. So let's say I have an assistant. I can fill in a assistant phone number, 515-515-5151, just as a test. You can put in the address of the company. You can even put a picture in. So it's pretty handy. It's pretty detailed. You can even put notes, all the list of interactions that you've had. It's a pretty heavy-duty database. Go ahead and close out. And so I'm just going to thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Winning Solutions, Inc. template walkthrough. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs or tutorials. If you had any questions about my demonstration or this video, go ahead and put them in the comments section and we will get back to you as soon as possible. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming needed, you need to buy a template, or anything else. Contact us whenever you like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those platforms. We post very frequently, so it's a good follow or like. Once again, thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a nice day.